Alright guys, welcome back to More Home and Away. Today it's going to be Classic England versus Classic Germany. So yeah, something a little bit different today, guys. Starting as Germany, always like start as the away team in this now. It's just kind of like my thing, but yeah. Yeah, look at them kits, man. Check them out. What? I don't know about the numbers and whatnot, but yeah. Yeah, it's going to be pretty good. Look at that away kit though for Germany, like... I don't know, man. It's a different colour. I don't normally see that, but yeah, it's cool. Of course, because of, like, this is... how to put it? You know, this is, like, a newer sort of game, of course, that they have to have in the newer numbers on the shirts there, but... You know... we're going old style today, if you know what I'm saying, guys. So yeah, it's kind of weird because there's numbers on the Germany shirt there in the middle, like the numbers that had like meant to go on the actual England shirt in this game. But okay, anyway, we got Shilton, Adam Smoko, and Wilson, Bobby Charlton, and the rest of them didn't have enough time there. they got Beckenbauer in there, that Klinsmann. I think those are the only two that I recognise there. But yeah, man. This I reckon this might be an interesting one, this. The last one was Brazil and Argentina, and that was an interesting one. I don't know about this one, though. So, yeah, Peter's on the ball here for England. Stars, I mean, the only thing that really stands out for me right here is, you know, maybe back in the day, well, of course, in the day, you know, England, Germany... And England won the World Cup, and that was about it. You know, that's the only thing they've ever won. So, 66 and all that. And that's way off. And, like, it was in England as well, so that kind of made it kind of special. There was that goal in the final as well, you know, that infamous one where apparently they claimed it didn't cross the line, but... Oh, it's a goal for Germany straight away. I guess some people might debate about that or whatever, but I'm not going to worry about it today. It's a goal for Germany, though. And that's pretty good, man. That's pretty good. Outside the box, hit it. Like, on that, like, turn and shoot thing, just works out quite a lot. It's not bad. I think the keeper maybe could have done a little better there. I mean, some of the saves we've been seeing. He could have maybe... I mean, the thing is, though, he was on, like, the right-hand side there. Or England's left, whatever. And then he just put it into the box. So obviously, the keeper's got to come across and then dive for it. I don't know. Maybe sometimes it's a little bit too much for the keepers to do, but I don't know. Ball in there. Blocked out. Be interesting. I don't actually know what formation we've got here, actually. Oh, I'm going to just check really quickly. What do we got here? So Classic Germany have got 3-4-3, and we got 4, okay. We got 4-4-2 for England, pretty much. Okay. I was going to say, because some players were actually like kind of wide, and I didn't really know what was going on with the formation. You can see it on the radar right there. So kind of an offensive formation for Germany. And that's kind of good, but we need to make something of it. Oh, it's good. Oh. Some ones down the years though. I remember, like, was it 5-1 England back in 2000 and something? We got a penalty here. I think that was Bobby Charlton. He's given us a penalty here. Who's going to take it? German guy. German guy is going to take it. Good penalty. That looked like the keeper should have saved it. Let's have a look at that one again from a different angle, because it looked pretty close. He guessed where it was going, but didn't have enough to take it away. Oh, man, look at that for a pen. Let's have a look at that again. Watch this. That is how you take a pen. That was, like, perfect. In fact, so perfect that it just did not give the keeper enough time to get it in. I knew it was close because I thought, how has the keeper not saved that? Because he's guessed the right way, and he didn't get any touch on it at all. That was a pen and a half, man. From the German guy. But here we go again. Here's her. Go on, her. Back in there. Oh, yes. Oh, no. It's the guy who just scored the pen. It's the German guy. Oh, what are we actually doing? Oh, how is that not free? That had to be free. That was close, man. Oh, yes! What the hell? Holy crap. Seriously. Oh, scrambly. Hits him on the back of his foot or whatever, and it brings it back to the German guy, whoever that one was. Just perfectly. That is unlucky. So it goes to him there, and then it brings it out to him, and it blasts that one. Oh, that was pretty nice, actually. That one hit the bar, and went in. But let's have a look at that earlier chance just really quickly as it came in. Right here. Hits the post. All he's got to do is tap it, but he doesn't get there to it. I guess our number 7 there provides the assist for that. But, yeah. Wow, 3-0 in just over 20 minutes gone in this one. That's something, normally. I mean, we sometimes do have a good first half, but this is actually something else. All the form is on set to highest as well. Like usual, so there's more. It's a sweeper position for him. Oh, that's good again. Oh, this is really good. Oh, that's unlucky. Klinsmann. Oh, what is this German team, man? Holy hell. They've got a team and a half. These classic players. Showing them how it's done. Showing how the modern day, how it's done, man. You gotta love that goal. Nicely done. Klinsmann. Just cuts in, tens, takes the shot on, top corner, nice. 4 goals inside half an hour here. Any more for any more, perhaps. This is a mountain to climb for England if they can do it. I wouldn't give them half a chance now. Guess we've seen stranger things though. Here's Lineker, taken away. So it's a little bit of like a mixture in that of different stuff. Oh, here we go again. It's not going to get to it. Moore was there first. Ball is back out. Headed back in there. Oh, taken away again. Tell you what, they're pretty fast and they've got some real good skills, man. Like good technique and stuff like that, you know. And that's what I'm trying to say. This formation seems to work for him quite well. I questioned it at first, I think, and it's actually more decent than I thought. And back to the keeper, that one. Good fast passing as well, do you know what I mean? Like, just no messing around. Just getting in there, doing what needs to be done when it needs to be done. Not giving England a chance here at all. Just kicking their asses, man. Oh, that's all right. Whipped in. Gotta be number 5. Oh, unbelievable. I just want to play with Germany this entire match now. Screw England, man. You know what I'm saying? Keegan on there for them. Lucky. Like, England barely have had it an hour and a half, man, at all. And there is half time. Well, we kicked their asses. Can we do any better here in the second half? I wonder. So here we go. I think maybe the computer's maybe changed it again for England, actually. Possibly, I don't know. Like the formation is what I'm talking about. Like in the last game, if you watch that one against Brazil Argentina, there was a lot of formation changing going on, and it wasn't even me who done it. Here's Lineker. I don't know what to do here, actually. Oh, that was totally the wrong move. Should have probably just crossed it in, actually. There's Peters, Hurst, Cohen, into the box, nobody there to that, Charlton, Lineker, oh, Charlton, nicely done. There's one, well, there's one, here we go, lifting the crowd up and all that, here we go, this is the start of the comeback. You know what, if we actually did come back from this, I don't know what I'd do, man. There we go, that's a nice goal. They've got like the white numbers though on the white shirt, which is pretty bad. Hits that one. Nice. So it's 4-1 here. Come on, man. This is Germany's revenge though so far for that 5-1 the other year, whatever. So far, kind of. Lineker, Keegan, oh, Hess, man, you had to get it. Oh, that's bad. Oh, nicely done. Oh, my lord. What a save. I don't believe it. There you go. There's the 5-1. Ah, we really shouldn't have let him have that. That was unbelievable. Really should not have let him have that. That was a calamity. Can't believe that. Yeah. So he's not saved that one. He's stopped that one, but you're not going to stop this rebound right here. He's got it, hit it perfect. Just where it needed to be. Comeback is off, guys. The comeback is off. It doesn't matter anymore. If it ends up being 5-5 by the end of it, then I would scream and cry. Probably cry. I don't know. It doesn't really mean anything, does it? And here's Hurst. And not there. Lineker, oh, he's done well, isn't it? Corner it is then, I suppose. Don't know why they gave away that. Yes, oh, bullcrap. Lineker, oh, come on, Linz. Lineker again. Come on. I feel like Lineker's got... I feel like he's going to get one, but I don't know. You know what? Let's try and curl it from here. Oh, that's way too much. Way too much power on that. And it was straight down the middle. There was meant to be the bend on it. Which you can put on the ball, but obviously didn't work out there quite well. Charlton. I'm kind of interested to see what is on the bench here. Barnes, Ince, Hoddle, Gascoigne, Wright, Hunt, Seaman. Man, get Seaman in there. What a ledge. Barnes, wing forward. I don't know, let's put Barnes in there, even though he's meant to be a winger, whatever. That'll do. Just do that. Interested to see what actually is on this team, though. I think there might be some... There's got to be some reserves as well, surely. Whoever's on them reserves, though, I don't know. Why are you not running? Oh, my God, Well, it's not Lineker's fault, that. It was whoever... Who was that who made that pass? It was his fault. Really should have been better with that. This is the thing, though. He really wanted the comeback, and it ain't going to happen now, which sucks. I wouldn't mind another goal, though. I think Lineker's just been... Get out of my way! Holy shit! Do you know what I'm saying? Seaman, man! What a ledge! Look at that ponytail, man. Gotta love it. Oh. And that's going to be a corner. Come on, let's just run up the other end and pop one in here. No messing around. I don't know where that's off to. Klinsmann, he's just been... Oh, man, he's been all over him today. Ain't no stopping him. Adams... Oh, what, yeah, that just sums up how bad England have been in this one. Really does. Holy crap. That is awful, man. Robson's got to chase it. Come on, just get it back out there. Up the other end. Here's Barnes. Sort him out, Barnes. Come on. Yes, Hurst. Got to be... And it will be... Wow, they just left that gap wide open there. That was just an easy one to give away. Look at that. Oof. Good match, though. I mean, not bad. Not in no way in hell going to be 5-5 though at this point. I mean, I'd be quite gutted if we do get another two here somehow, because then it would have ended up being with a 4-4 if we didn't concede one. But I don't know. Kind of hoping that doesn't happen. I mean, I wouldn't mind another goal, but here's Adams. Of course, Germany have won the World Cup quite a few times. Most recent being 2014, as of this video, of course, in case they win it any more times. Off the line save, man. That was good, to be honest. I thought that was heading in. I thought that should have been a goal, actually. Barnes, here's Hurst. It's Hurst. How has he missed that? Oh, if Barnes had possibly kept his run there, I don't know. Although he did stumble over that other player, so... Man, I don't want this to end. I just want to keep playing this one. I've really enjoyed this match. I really didn't want that to end, you know. But it has to at some point. Never mind, guys. Never mind. We couldn't do it. But we scored a fair amount of goals there. Not bad. So the computer ended up scoring just the one goal as Germany, didn't it? So we scored 6, not bad. Kicked the computer's ass today. Germany had the better play though, 16 shots, 12 of them on target. Only 8 for England, only half of them on target. Had the more possession as well, Germany. Game records, it was Schuster, whatever you want to call him, with the man of the match. This guy took the pen though, man. And like, what a pen that was. That was that was like the best pen I think I've ever seen on Pears. Like, it was just really good. Just how perfect it was away from the keeper and whatnot. Klinsmann, he was just like, man, you don't want to play against him. Lineker, I thought he was pretty crap, honestly. To be honest, he was just, maybe just not getting in the right areas or something. I don't know. But yeah, not bad, man. I enjoyed that one. Maybe we could like replay this match some other time, because I really liked that. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Home versus Away. I don't know what we're gonna do next. Haven't really thought about it. But we'll see. Comment, subscribe, and share as always. See you guys next time. Take care.